Welcome to the screening room. I'm Russ Simmons. The valedictory performance from the late Chadwick Boseman may well earn him an Oscar. He's dynamic as a troubled trumpet player in the Netflix adaptation of August Wilson's acclaimed play, Ma Rainey's Black Bottom. It tells the tragic story of an ill-fated blues recording session in 1927 and touches on themes of racism, sexism, faith, and disparity. Viola Davis is impressive too, supported by a solid ensemble. Ma Rainey's Black Bottom is a challenging drama that hits some resonant notes. 4 popcorn bags. The Danish dramedy Another Round was the big winner at the recent European Film Awards, taking Best Picture, Director, and Actor. Mads Mikkelsen stars in Thomas Vinterberg's story about 4 high school teachers who agree to test a noted psychiatrist's theory that maintaining a blood alcohol content of 0.050 results in maximum performance. Naturally, things get very complicated. Another Round is a thoughtful exploration of its bizarre hypothesis. 4 popcorn bags. Oscar winner Hilary Swank stars alongside Michael Ealy in the neo-noir thriller Fatale. A one-night stand with an obsessive woman leads to nothing but trouble for a successful entrepreneur. Director Dion Taylor and screenwriter David Lowery mix in a few surprises to the formula to keep viewers off base. Although it's overly familiar, Fatale provides some welcome chills for fans of the genre. 3 popcorn bags. You can see all of our reviews and interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at fox4kc.com/screeningroom, and please give us a like on our Fox 4 Screening Room Facebook page for all of the inside movie scoop. And that's it for this week. Until next time, I'm Russ Simmons in the Screening Room.